You can get through here. Give me a hand.
We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh. Oh,
almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay. Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on it. The bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottle.
It's too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
Need to get the water flowing. Need to get the water flowing. Need to get the water flowing.
That did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow. You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd... The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Ugh, the bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
Longer. Okay, Jonah. You can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's... a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in... Mexico. Like he lost interest, or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
Out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Come on! Shit! Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your math homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad!
The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Our hero could shoot a fly of a cart at 100 paces. Deadly accurate, for the most part. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. Better. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. Into the darkness. Amazing. Croft has entered a burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia. Castle gates are well guarded. There's a reason our hero doesn't use the front door. Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. The King's Guard will never expect Croft to climb the castle.
Thank you.
castle tower is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Young Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Almost there. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close, she can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Chuckles at her audacity. She's close now. At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow! By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? The cup of St. John, the head of King David. From a shepherd, a quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Mid-14th century barding. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses. The poor queen. Maria the Sun King. Louis XIV married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain. Where are the white pieces? The king and the white queen. There's something in the shields. Coordinates might have something to do with the globe. This is Egyptian, an evil eye box, a Byzantine scroll. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. This is an old game, two shields and a white crown. Could that be the white queen? The cup of St. John, the head of King David. From a shepherd, a quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Though I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. Thank you. this enigmatic illustration recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum. Light, unlock her love's release.
It worked.
Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. I just wanted to thank you for your discretion, as well as the work. A Yatiri, a South American need to find the White Queen. No matter where you stand, animal skulls, an omen of death, and symbols of great. This is from Colombia, a Xeno chief. This looks Mayan. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. A statue of an Ariki, 25th dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. This looks Greek? No, Persian. A Persian lioness. The death mask of Agamemnon. Found an African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps. The great bat's wings unfurl. Its shield reflects the light beam. There she is! The White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Have to free the White Queen. have to free the White Queen. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen guarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Morning.
Good
So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
All full up. Can't carry any more.